King Arthur has defeated I, Brian, too many times before. Today, he must die. But first, I must find my soldiers. I must summon from the dead the ogre and the metal faces. Come, minions! Ogre, bow before me.
Master.
Metal faces, bow before me.
Master.
Now I have my minions. We must find King Arthur and kill him. We must head to Wildcat Island, where he is going to find the Holy Grail. Minions, to Wildcat Island! Come on, men, quickly! I can see Wildcat Island there in the distance. But where are the metal faces?
I think they must have got lost, sire.
Well, we must go onward without them. At least we have our panda army waiting. Uh-oh, we appear to have got lost.
Obstacle in road. This is your fault.
No, it's your fault.
We are lost.
Your fault.
I'm dreadfully sorry to interrupt, but I'm King Arthur, and I would like to know the way to Wildcat's Island.
Oh, funny. We're going there too. It's that way.
All right. Thank you very much for your help. By the way, why are you going to Wildcat Island?
We're going to kill King Arthur.
What?
But don't tell him. It's a secret.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you for your help.
It's your fault that
no,
we are lost.
No, it's your fault.
Comes our boat to collect us, and see Gawain, the Isle of the Lost Kings. Let us go.
Beautiful.
One sec.
Sunset.
Sorry. Hello? Hello? Is that the pizza company? Yes, yes, I'll be right there. Is it pepperoni? No, it's meant to be margarita. I was testing you. Oh, call me back later and I'll be there. I'm quite busy. I've got a grail to find. See you in a bit. Bye. Welcome, Gawain, to Wildcat Island.
Now we are here at Wildcat Island. We must capture King Arthur before he finds the Holy Grail.
Sire, King Arthur and his companions have just arrived on Wildcat Island.
Okay. Marshal the panda army. You know what to do.
Gawain, this is the Island of the Lost Kings. So where does the Grail lie?
I don't know, but it's not here.
You see these tracks? Unlike any I've seen before. But they resemble the panda army. A great host has been marched here.
Sire, I think we're being watched.
I bet you're right.
Back, guard my back, and guard it well.
Ah!
spy with my little eye something beginning with R.
Is it a rope?
No, only joking. Yes.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with T.
Oh, let me guess. Tree?
Yes.
Ogre, what do you think you're doing?
Oh, I was just...
What is this thing anyway? I asked you to capture King Arthur, not his accomplice.
I thought it might come in useful as King Arthur escaped.
Oh, never mind. We'll have to use this to our advantage. Take a message to King Arthur and say, if he doesn't come and sacrifice himself, his accomplice will die.
Yes.
King Arthur, if you can hear me, then you must give yourself up, for otherwise your companion will die at sunset.
Gawain is captured, and he is put to death at sunset. I must rescue my friend, or die trying.
To Brian Stronghold!
No good. Something digging into my back as well. What's this? The Holy Grail!
Where is King Arthur? I can't wait all day, you know.
Brian! We meet again for the last time. We shall fall
for your last.
You have grown strong in the past years, Brian, but I can still defeat you. Wow, that's still tiring.
Oh, exhausting. Oh. You're being a bit reckless today, King Arthur.
Oh, I can be reckless. I've watched the trailer, and you haven't. And I've read the script.
What trailer?
It's just something about this production we're doing. You really should be more in tune with the internet.
Never mind. Today, you shall die.
No!
Ogre! My sword!
Ugh. It's you who shall die, and not I. On guard! Oh. You've grown strong. Oh. How did you get to be so low?
Oh, you, so high and mighty, always so much better than everyone else.
No. You have grown slow, while I have been.
Don't kill me.
I'm sorry, Brian. If your trusty make me do this.
I'm not dead yet.
It must be the Arctic.